at the bottom. No, that's a good one.
All right, guys, welcome to the video. How you guys doing? Welcome to the channel. I'm about a quarter way through the trip in Newfoundland. It's beautiful out here, man. I already did a couple things. I went for a tour. We saw some icebergs. We threw down a couple lines. I only caught a small cod, but that's a new fish added to the list at least. Tomorrow, we're hauling crab traps with some of the locals, and it's gonna be great, hopefully. And I'll see you then.
Before I go,
just look at this place. It's beautiful if it focuses right.
So nice. We're also gonna do some like tide pool exploration. It's gonna be great.
Cool little starfish. And it's got a little shell like in its mouth or something. Oh, it's like eating it, bro. That's crazy. Cute little guy. Let's throw him back. Bye.
As you can see here, we got a rod and reel combo from the local Canadian Tire. It was the cheapest one that I could find while also being large. Got a cod jig. We're ready to go, man. It's like 5 a.m. Oh, yeah. When we got to the docks, we hopped in the boat with all our gear. Met up with our guide. Got the life jackets on. Got suited up. Set out.
So, what do you want to do, boys?
All I want to do is get something over 8 pounds. That's my goal today.
This is my treat.
Let's go for the big ones. I like over here.
Ew. Big ten is motherfucking man. Yeah. I need a M, I ain't trippin', I get to it when I get to it. This that weed blowin', lean pourin', real gangsta music. He know I'm familiar with the brick by how my wrist movin'. Threw him in that water, I'm from Florida, but my wrist Cuban. Ew, but my wrist Cuban. Threw him in that water, I'm from Florida, but my wrist Cuban. Ew, but my wrist Cuban.
We got just across the bay, and the guide told us to drop our hooks, and that's exactly what I did.
Holy.
And it wasn't too long until we got hooked up.
Let's go, baby, we're on. I don't think it's too big, but it's something.
Yeah, it's something.
Maybe. The tiniest little baby guy. The little baby. No, it's a baby cod.
Little fella.
He's so squishy. Oh. Bye, cutie pie. He's dead. He'll be alright. There he goes.
Catch his mother will.
Oh yeah.
After we fished the first spot for a little while, only got the tiny little thing, we moved on and got hooked up again.
Oh, that's a big one. Let the rod lift it, then we'll
slide. Okay.
Nah,
it's an
alright
one.
Oh, look at that. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Well done,
Will. Oh, I'll put some.
Want to get a couple pictures before I take it?
Sure. Holy. I don't want to fall out the boat here. It's sharp.
Nice.
Booty hole. Hey. Oh. Just take it by the eyes. That was awesome, man.
Let's see here. Man, it's so dirty.
I know, that's why I was here.
So slimy, bro.
The time of my life, I never felt this way before. I swear, it's the truth.
I'm on again.
You're on again.
Whoa. Oh, that's a good one. Am I recording? Because that's a good one,
oh,
my boy.
Oh, yo, look how good James catch. That is a big thing.
Oh, it's pulling the drag, dude.
Whoa.
Oh, I just hooked it weird. It wasn't that big.
Get a picture, that's a big one.
Oh man, we're double hooked up.
Oh, wow.
Oh boy, so slippery, man.
Nice.
Dang, it's ripping it out. Awesome. Man, yeah, now we're cooking.
Let me reset the boat.
All right, I'm reeling up.
After only catching a couple of average-sized fish, I didn't think I was going to beat my record today, but then this happened.
They got soft, squishy mouths.
You gotta set them up. Oh, what do we got here?
The bottom? No, that's a good
that's
one.
That's a fish, man.
That's
a whale.
That's a whale, dude. Holy. Oh, it feels like I'm stuck on the bottom, dude.
Looks like your rod's gonna snap, my guy.
Dude, it might, bro.
Oh, man.
I thought this rod was a bit more heavy duty than this.
Yeah. Oh, that is big, Will.
Yeah.
Take your time.
Yeah, don't want it to come out.
Oh, Uncle Jim's got one too.
Bro, this is gonna break. For real. Holy goodness.
That is huge, Will.
I think I'm on the bottom,
that's
honestly.
That's gonna break. Your rod's gonna
look,
break.
Look, it's like...
Oh, it's pulling his thing.
It feels kind of like I'm on the bottom.
That is it. Oh, man. Look, he's literally...
That's the same one you had, I think.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, it's a fish, I think. Yeah, for
oh,
sure,
yeah.
Dude.
Still, careful with your fingers there, bro.
What do you mean?
Why can't you turn the thing?
It's because it's like...
it's
so heavy.
Holy. Man. Get a mammoth.
I'm not making any progress here.
Oh, man. He's been battling for over a minute.
You must be hooked good, bro.
Or I'm on a log or
like
something.
Pulling him still.
Man. I can't even reel it.
You're telling me you would have to use the rod. Use that rod.
Okay.
To lift it. And then pull the slack with your rod. Oh. Yes.
It's gonna break for sure, dude. Look. That's crazy.
Yes. Pulling the slack with your rod.
Oh, lift it up. Yeah, it's tire gonna break, it. It's
good. Sure,
that rod's gonna. Careful. Oh, man. That rod's gonna break. I'm just gonna be far from you.
Oh, yeah.
You got this, man.
No.
Oh, no!
Yep, I lost the fish of a lifetime. Who would have guessed? Comment below if you know what that could have been. But, you know, It is what it is.
Oh no, man! No way! Nothing you can do.
That was a huge one, my guy.
Dang it, man.
That one is a...
Oh, I got another... What? Let's go.
What about your uncle? Hang on, Darnell.
Maybe that was the thing I was hooked on. Oh, okay.
Okay, hang on there, James.
Hang on there, bud.
He's got your rope.
I was wondering. Can't be that lucky.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Holy.
That was
nuts, bro. Ooh. I thought you got a big one there. That was so sick. I don't even care if I didn't catch that. That was great. That was just hooked up to that thing.
Oh, wait, I wish I could see what it's like.
That was like, I don't even know if it was a cod.
Left,
no, not even.
No, it's huge.
He didn't even come off the bottom.
The rod was like double rubber.
Yeah, it was for sure.
That was a big thing.
I can double over a hook.
I got one too.
You got one too?
Yeah. Not a big one, but still good.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Oh, he ate that all.
For sure.
We'll catch two more, then I'll count.
Nice.
Yo, baby. Big one, big one, big one.
Yeah, we gotta get a big one for our last two. You're gonna be like, la, 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 la. It's all good. I put my Crocs on for a reason. Oh, yeah. It's a big one.
Land this fucker.
Oh, dang it, man. Oh, I'm feeling them down there. Oh, yeah, I'm on. Oh, no, I'm not on anymore. Oh, I need to tighten this, that's why. It was flimsy. Wow. Oh.
I think that's 14 right there. Whoa!
I was on the bottom. I think it's a little bit too sideways. Oh.
Yeah, bring up, I just moved off the rock.
I got something on. A little one. Yeah. Yeah, just a little one. Oh, that's a new fish.
Oh, it's a Connor.
A Connor?
Connor, yep.
Oh yeah, this is what I caught at the dock. You know what I said, like the bluegill with the teeth? Okay, this is kind of scary. It's got big teeth on here.
I wouldn't touch that.
Yeah, okay. Oh, just rip it off. Yeah, look at the teeth on that thing. Crazy. Nice. And after that, we counted up all our fish and got them up on the dock. That's the big mama. Oh, it puked up some capelin. Oh no, that's the big mama. No, that's the big mama, actually. Never mind. They're all huge.
Yeah.
15.
Wow. Wow, man.
Look at that.
That's incredible, dude.
I think that's
Will.
Maybe that's why you were trying to catch Will.
Yeah, that did something like that, man.
Look at that.
That's a lot of stuff in there. Holy. Nice and chubby.
Corner, and Edward's gonna grab that one.
Oh, that's not too bad.
No.
Holy. Baby mama.
Time to cut them up. And we filleted them all up and gave them to the parents. And it was a great day. Thank you for watching, everybody. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.